idea. You barely see it.
Okay.
Now it's the side. This one has a bolt on the bottom for the safety belt, so we just take that off quickly. And this part is sealed like this, so we just put that wire there. Remove all the gunk, okay? This part is sealed. So we take off both of the rubbers as well, like this. And then we just need to make sure this piece is in. It has two bracket holes here. We need to clip on. So just make sure it's aligned with them. It might take a little time, but you'll get it. And don't